So what's wrong with Clemens?
Nothing's wrong.
She's insane.
We don't know that for sure.
Things have been going downhill for quite some time.
We thought you'd be like getting a degree.
Stop it! I personally have always felt that she might have a brain disorder.
Thank you all for coming to my TED Talk. All right, so you got mania, depression. It's basically two diseases, but one.
So then it's mainly mental?
100% mental, Dad.
You feel like you have dramatic highs.
And afterwards, you crash.
What is wrong with you?
Binge eating, overspending, stealing. Delusions of grandiosity.
It's called a brand.
Do you have any friends?
I had some in college.
How? You're ruining my college experience.
But then I went crazy and dropped out and they stopped calling because they were afraid. It's chill. Besides the whole mental illness thing, I am just wondering if I have, like, a bad personality.
What makes you say that?
Everything. I'm so tired of it never actually getting better.
We are sacrificing a lot around here, if you haven't noticed.
You're making it so much harder.
What else do you want me to do?
You have to work at this. This is never going to go away.
Why should I fight every day if you're not even gonna try?
You made me this way!
Gosh, she needs serious help.
After a point, chaos settles. Everything will be okay.
We both live here, so if I'm a loser, so are you.
You're winners and always welcome here.
Don't say that, Don. It isn't true.